A lot of you guys have asked about hopping and knee sliding. The reason why I didn't talk about that is because the importance of us keeping our core crunched as we change and turn is huge. Because this guy's trying to go away from me. So my core is loose and I'm all flopping here. He's gonna pull me out every time. Now I gotta climb a rope upside down. I'm not gonna win that battle. So I get it on this low single here. My head shoots through the hole. My feet outside. Okay, and I'm pushing back, but I'm clamping down. Because he might kick out right here. Right? If I'm flopped out on a hip or I don't even have a post and crunch right here, it's gonna be tough. But I don't want to sit here very long. I gotta get a windshield wiper out and change here quick. So if he does start kicking out, I can chase. Alright? I don't want them kicking out yet. So I'll go low single, my head shoots through the hole. Windshield wiper, clamp, rotate. I don't want to hop here. Because I want to be able to keep getting this angle. Notice as I roll, how tight my ear stays. I'm going right butt cheek, left butt cheek. My ear stays tight. So when I post, so if he kicks out here, I got a pretty good handle on it. Now I'm just getting hands above the knees. Hands above the knees, driving, low shoulder. Okay? Some of you guys are worried about going through the hole so slow. Okay? I can slide a little bit, but I don't want to slide too much because I don't want to do this. Okay? So I get this low single and they drape. I can windshield wiper kind of slide through. A, I don't want to get too tall. And B, I don't want to slide my hips out from under me. Because we know where they're going. Okay, so that's what I want to be cautious of. Clamp, windshield wiper, and I can kind of hop right here and change. Because as soon as I get here, you know they're taking off kicking. So I've got to have that post. I can't get caught here. Okay, can't get caught. I've got to get to that post quick. So this position. Maybe you spent 10 minutes after practice today, right there, okay? With this transition right here. Maybe you knee slide a little bit, okay? Or maybe you just go cheek to cheek, slow. Maybe that's your finish. I'll give you some leeway right here, or some leeway to change, all right? We gotta keep our back and our core straight. If not, we're gonna get beat up in there. They're gonna kick out, turn in. We're just gonna be chasing the angle the whole time. So, start getting to our leg attack. Get to our low single here, he drapes. I get my head up in my post. Windshield wiper, push back into him. Near butt cheek. I know what's coming the minute I start driving. So I gotta get there quick. Here, hide my ankles, hands above the knees, single leg finish, drive through, okay? So however you wanna get that transition quick from here to here. I'm okay with you playing around with a little bit of a hop. But you notice, if I hop, there's probably a point where there's nothing on the leg. That's a problem for me. If me staying upright has to have a post, one side or the other, then if I hop, there's probably a point where I don't have a leg. We just did all that work to get to a leg. Does that make sense to everybody? So I'm okay with you finding your own little transition there. And I don't want you to get fancy right here and be like, that ain't gonna happen, okay? That might happen once on a good guy. I might get real lucky, okay? But if I get used to that, I'm gonna get eaten alive. Does that make sense to everybody? Don't try to be cute in there. We ain't trying to be cute when we're trying to be takedowns on best guys. Nothing cute about it. Clean, good, solid finish. Go.